Which naked man?
This naked man right in front of me, the one with the torch.
You know what?
You know what? Make sure they can hear me.
It kinda already started.
Oh, well,
you heard that, guys. It starts, so he knows what he's saying. Hey, look, I found a crossbow. Oh, whoa, wait, I see summon sign. Wait, I want to check my equipment first.
Okay. So.
Alright,
so.
Nice. Oh, when you summon someone, it won't let you leave the game. That's nice. Dragon! I remember that Blighttown song, and this is bringing so many memories of that song. Vagina Mouth Dragon. That's the only thing I remember, a vagina mouth. And look at it just stand up. It's like, holy. Well, Knight Solaire, what the hell are you doing? The dragon is just kicking him. Like, for real. Solaire, get good. Like, look at this! Solaire can't even stand up. The dragon is just beating on him. Oh, Knight Solaire was vanished. Only took away an inch of his health, huh? And literally, my character won't run for some reason. No matter how much I hold B, he refuses to run. No, my stamina bar is full, too. But now he just started running a while ago. Wow, that does sound stupid. And I'm about to get whacked by his tail. Run! What are you doing? Sure. Right now, I'm actually a quarter way through the Gaping Dragon's Hill. I'm a quarter way through it. Yeah. PewDiePie is playing Bloodborne. Now that you said that you hate him on my channel, people are going to be bothering me about it now. Eh, you're right. My life is YouTube. Come on, Gaping Dragon Tail! I'm 50% due his health, ATM. I'm 50% due his health. Tail.
So when Shrek is in his cell,
apparently I killed the gargoyle.
I'm not helping you. You're on your own.
I don't know.
Maybe he accidentally fell off a cliff. Oh, trying to get to Firelink.
Did I kill
I released him, so if I can kill him in my game, you can definitely get the item steal. I'll give it to you. Oh. ATM, this tail is not cutting off. Nah, this tail needs to cut off right now because I literally been hitting his tail for all of his health. And it is literally less than 50. Nah, I'm pretty sure I am. Reason, sometimes my character will not run. Okay, I'm counting on this tail to cut off. Like, his health is lower than 5% at this point. Like, if I hit his tail, like, 6 more times, he's probably gonna die. His health is lower than 3%. This battle's been going on for more than 10 minutes. I killed the dragon, and I got the Blighttown key, and I didn't get the demon's axe. Wow. Oh, damn! These naked people trying to kill me! Press the bumpers! Press the bumpers! Don't die! Don't die! Don't die! Press the bumpers! Motherfucker! Great, now I'm undead. Fucking use the humanity and get back to being human. I'm gonna kill. Wow, are you serious? Guess what? Guess what? Guess what? I could have just fucking used a bone and got back. Just press the bumpers and get the fuck away from me. God damn monster. What the fuck are you guys anyway?
Like, no,
welcome to Sin's Fortress. I dot. I'm facing one of these big guys. I think that's what rape is called. I love the fact how their shit poisons people. Why won't these pink people die?
Oh yes, you know they.
Yeah. Nice. I'm like literally going to this toxic shooter right now just to kill him. Look, I took like a year long break from this game. You wanna know? I get a nice welcome back. This is Dark Souls. You are going to die. I like how enemies try to climb back up the ladder even though they know they're gonna die. I like how they just sit there and like, just wait for you to go away and then they climb back up.
No reason to kill it. Honestly.
What the hell? I think this enemy is stuck on the ladder. Oh no, the enemy climbed down the ladder. What? Why did the enemy climb down the ladder if I was nowhere? This enemy is literally stuck on the ladder. This enemy is stuck on the ladder. I killed him by literally falling on him. No! How did I not die? Okay, yeah, that crosses the line. That crosses. It happened a lot because I'm in Blighttown. Hey, big fat motherfucker. Hey, motherfuckers, I don't give a fuck about you. Get the fuck out my way so I can get my souls back. They're my souls, motherfucker. They're my souls. No! Fuck! No. No. No, who made this game? Get the fuck off me. I am Blighttown again to dodge these fat motherfuckers. Shut up. Ah! Don't attack me. Okay, I'm at that part in Blighttown. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. Fucking jump. Oh, thank you. God damn it. Thank you.
Are you like